Yo, what's up, guys? It's your boy Bots. Welcome back. It's 2020. Got a lot of projects set up for this year already. The year just started. Something really big is gonna pop off in February. If you follow me on Instagram or Facebook, then you probably have an idea what I'm talking about. I have one project that I was working on in 2019 that I haven't put up on the channel yet, which is going to be the project that we're doing right now. The reason that it's taken so long is I got a chance to paint with somebody that has been a huge influence on other bombers, other graffiti artists, really bombers, really, you know, real writers. And I got the opportunity to meet this person, to paint with this person, to kick it with this person, have a couple of beers, and spent the day in the Bronx. And I decided I wanted to do a whole background and like a really elaborate video on this person because I thought that they deserved it. I still think that they deserve it. But when I went ahead and got a lot of the information that I was looking to get, I discovered a lot of things that a lot of people don't know, and it's not really my place to bring these things to light, which is why I've hesitated on posting this video, on putting this on the channel. I'm still going to go ahead and show you guys the day that I spent with this person and what we painted, and, you know, just basically kicking it, chilling, and having a good time. All the information that I acquired and all the knowledge that I now possess about this person, maybe it'll come to light later on, but not now. It's not my place to tell this person's story. And yeah, so I hope you enjoy. Without further ado, I bring to you King Cap. Let's go.
I want to tell you, I am a king of bombing. I am not a graffiti artist. I'm a graffiti bomber.
In Star Wars, you were looked at somewhat like a villain. How you feel about that?
Not so much as cleaning up an image. It's more about letting people understand how I've matured. I'm just very happy that the way the culture is spread around the world through artists.
Got a lot of sharks out there trying to take a bite of something. What's hot? A lot of chameleons out there trying to change up anytime something new comes along. Everybody wants a bite. Don't happen overnight.
So you wanna be a rock superstar and live large, big house, five cars, you're in charge, coming up in the world. Don't trust nobody, gotta look over your shoulder constantly. I remember the days when I was a young kid growing up, looking in the mirror, dreaming about blowing up the rock crowds, make money, chill with the honeys, sign autographs, and whatever the people want from me. Shit's funny how impossible dreams manifest in the games that be coming with it. Nevertheless, you got the gold from the gusto, but you don't know about the blood, sweat, and tears.
Modelo.
No, I didn't go to that show. You
want the dark one or do you want a special out? The light one? No, dark one. I got you.
Rock star, you know what I'm saying? But you still trying to get out and work like everybody else, you know? You know, it's a fun job, but it's still a job, you know? Save your money, man. Save your money, too. hit single don't last very long. You know what I'm saying? I mean, I've been lucky in this game too. There's gonna be another cat coming out looking like me, sounding like me next year. I know this. It'll be a flip side to what you did. Somebody else trying to spin off like some, you know, series.
Yeah, if I have big dreams, I make it big cream. Big shot, heavy hitter on the make, and you wanna look trendy in the Bentley. Be a star band, never act friendly. You wanna have big fame? Let me explain what happens to these stars. Ain't it big brains? First they get played like all damn day. Long as you sell, everything will be okay. Then you get dissed by the media and fans. Things never stay the same way. I heard that some never get fooled to the fullest. That's why fools end up dialing on a bullet. Think everything's fine in the big time. See me in my lake with the chrome ring shine. So you wanna roll far and live large. It ain't all that goes with being a rock star.
So you wanna be a rock superstar and live large. A big house and five cars and great charge. Having the map of the world, don't trust nobody. Gotta look over your shoulder. Constantly to be a rock superstar and live large.
Camera fell over onto its side. It shut itself off for a good amount of time and then somehow turned itself back on again. And as you can see, we lost a lot of footage. But I don't even, I have no fucking words for this. Cap's piece is done. My piece is basically done. And, yeah, so that sucks. Well, there goes Cap eating some chips, and, yeah. What are you gonna do? All right, fuck it. Let's go!